Hello guys, I am back with another video just for you, and this is Who I'd Be from Shrek the Musical. If you don't know the song, it is mainly a solo, but there is a bit of a trio at the end. So I've requested the help of the one, the only Rhian Gill, and she's happily obliged to jump in and fill in that part for me. And I get to harmonise with myself, so what could be better? I'll see you during the song.
I guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Or else I'd be a poet, and write a different story, one that tells of glory, and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark, all alone. See, yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd see the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny. I'd have a hero's ending, a perfect high. How it would be, a big, bright, beautiful world, but not for me.
An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known.
An ogre always stays in the dark. Life would be enchanted, so the story say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and get her away.
Thank you once again guys for watching another one of my videos. Now in the next few weeks I'm hoping to get a few more songs to you, or in the next few days, because I found myself with a bit of free time on my hands. So with that in mind, please feel free to like, comment down below, share to whoever you want, spread the joy, and I'll see you guys very soon. Boop.